The landscape has changed along a road in Guilderland. Local officials gathering today for a ribbon cutting for the new Grant Hill Road Bridge. The original bridge was built in 1936. The new version is expected to last for 75 years. Albany County Executive Dan McCoy says the project got done on time and under budget, thanks to a team effort between the federal, state, county, and town governments.
It's long overdue, and we're trying to really fix our infrastructure here in Albany County as we go forward. But it does take a team effort.
The new bridge won't just benefit motorists. Local officials say bikers and runners will also get a lift from this new piece of infrastructure.